What's up, fellas? April the 14th, this is case number 31, Bowman Draft Baseball. Going 10 times, double fives, double nickels. Five red, five blue. Seven, eight, nine, tenth and final. Poker Phenom on top. Hawks 94-11 on bottom. 10 times random.
Now, man hitting 500 Chase Utley bats. These guys are never dead in this park. This is the National League version of Fenway Park. There's no green monster.
Oop, wrong one. All right, 10 times on the teams. Tenth and final, gentlemen. Good luck. D-backs. Twins. 10 times. We'll wait till I close this out and make sure we don't have no problem like we did last night if it's not printing out all the names. And it printed cleanly. Yeah, Yankees are pretty good in this, actually. Frozen Rope, you did not get in on the Raz. Sorry, buddy. I thought you already knew. Poker Phenom, D-backs, Bills Cards, Reds, Mid-Pit 21, Rays and Braves, Brian, Rockies and... Sorry, buddy. Rockies and Brew Crew, B-Hutch, Cardinals, Sticks, Phillies, Poker Phenom, Tigers, Buckshot, Dodgers, MT Hawk 33 with the Royals, Cubs, Indians, and Strolls, RDC Cards, Padres, Jays, Brian, Nats, Giants, Indy, Paul, Yankees, George, and BBB, Split Spot, Orioles, Poker Phenom, Pirates, Sticks, M's, A's, B-Hutch, White Sox, RDC Cards, Mets, Jeremiah, Rangers, Angels, Sticks with the Marlins, Ratcliffe, Red Sox, Hawks, 94-11 with the Minnesota Twins.
Win 9-6 here at Citizens Bank Park. What a wild game. A lot of things to talk about that. Braves win, and we'll do it right after this.
That was an ugly, ugly win for the Braves. Sorry about that. Frozen Rope. I thought you watched the. Hope the Braves lose. Yeah. And you expected to win the Rats talking like that, huh? Goofy dude, man. Sealed case. Little beat up box, but still sealed case nonetheless. Oh, you want all your stuff, Indy Paul? That's right, buddy. Where'd my pen go? Indy Paul. All right, buddy, gotcha. You want them too, Buckshot? All right, Buckshot and Indy Paul. And I know the guys who want all top one, the Hawks, and they want top 100. I do ship most of the cards anyway, but, you know, guys like Blake Taylor and, Josh Hart, those type of scrubs, I typically don't ship out. But everything else pretty much goes, all color, all base refractors, all chrome cards, stuff like that. So I give you guys about five minutes to make some trades here. Get my camera sitting right. Sticks, you have three combo teams. Sticks got the Phillies, M's and A's, and the Marlins. Not a bad draw, Sticks. Not a bad draw at all. The Phillies panned out good for you last time, my man. Midpit wants all top 100. Is he in here? Yeah, he's in here. All right, Midpit wants all top. Well, I pretty much ship all top 100 anyway. But I'll write it down. I may miss some every now and then because it's hard to remember all guys are in the top 100, but I pretty much get them all. After 30-something cases, pretty much remember. I can do it in about 1 hour and 15 minutes. I mean, I could do it faster, but I don't like rushing to rip the packs open. I don't want to rip any corners or shit like that. So about 1 hour and 15 minutes. And that's if I'm not texting or talking and all that other shit. All right, you in a hurry? You want to see the list again? Yeah, screw all that. Yep, I'm on case 31. I did like two cases when it first came out, and then I didn't do any more of it until like mid-February, I think, and I started doing it again. I didn't really like it at first because all the cards were mixed up and I didn't really have a baseball group. But baseball kind of took off now, so. Plus, I top load and sleeve as I'm going too, so that takes a little bit more time to just. I know guys like Boomo don't do it like that, but Boomo can rip a case of this in like probably 30 minutes. I've watched him. I'm like, damn, man, how the hell does he do it? So like a blue wave pack, black wave pack. Anytime, Sticks. So why do I have a team in this now? Just my split spot with George, huh? I sold my Raz and my full spot. I'm watching you, Andy Paul. You got my spot. I want to see what you hit. Any trades, any sells, any buys? Anything I need to know before we start? I don't see a lot of chatter, so I don't assume anybody trying to. I figured Ratliff was trying to trade. We good, fellas? Tried to stop the mini from falling and drop the damn first card. Alright, see what we got. Paul Goldschmidt mini. It's like three of those in every damn case. Refractor to the Rockies. I'll call out the names of the teams for all the base refractors, and I'll show all autographs, all colors. Blue paper to the Detroit Tigers. Trey Ball, refractor auto for the Red Sox. You still want to sell the Red Sox for $45, Kevin? Dude is ridiculous. I've never seen anybody like him. He doesn't matter who he gets, he trades them. Marlins? He's pretty ridiculous. Rangers. I've seen it work out good for him, and I've seen it work out bad for him. I've seen it turn out pretty decent, but I've also seen it turn out very bad. Where's the Black Wave? There they are. Silver Ice, Phillies. Mariners, Juwan Walker. Base. Billy McKinney, Black Wave, Oakland A's. Marcell Ozuna, Miami Marlins. Taylor Guerrero, Tampa Bay Rays. Carlos Salazar, Atlanta Braves. Oh, very nice. Jonathan Crawford, Black Wave for the Detroit Tigers. Poker Phenom. That's pretty clean, Ryan. That corner down there is a bit rough. It's not, the corner's not bad, just the edges are a little rough. You can see it right there on the screen. Very nice hit, though. Numbered 44 of 50 for Ryan. Congrats, buddy. Two nice hits to start the breakout. Orange paper, Carlos Correa. Miami. Two nice hits to start the break. Very nice. Red Sox. Addison Russell, Mini. Gray Refractor. Charcoal to the Jake Stone, Cardinals. These are the 35. 24 of 35 to the Cardinals. Orioles. Atlanta Braves Blue Paper, Ian Stifler. Orioles. Box number one, gentlemen. Box number uno. But I got a. Oh, what's your fantasy? No, I didn't hear anything. What'd you get? Man, I hope I didn't piss Frozen Rope off. I didn't realize he didn't see the Raz. I can sure use an Indy Paul. It's been a while since we've had a really, really good one. The last one was decent, but it wasn't really good. But I gotta know what you think. What's my name? Move from the bed down to the floor. Blue, Xander Bogaerts to 250 to the Red Sox. Braves. J.P. Crawford, base auto to the Phillies. J.P. Crawford base to the Phillies. That sticks. There you go, sticks. First one was a trade ball refractor. Jonathan Crawford, Black Wave. Rays. Xander Bogaerts, Mini. Twins. But I got a blue paper to the Red Sox, silver ice Cardinals, Yankees, very, very nice for the Mets, Dominique Smith orange. That paid for your spot. Who has the Mets? RDC Cards. Orange. 13-25 to Mr. Castro. Rockies. Cases that start off this hot always make me nervous. I don't want to fizzle off. Buxton? Nationals? Reese McGuire, Aflac, to the Pirates, Pocofino, that is very, very gradable. Number to 210. Now, the orange refractor was just the Dominique Smith. Oh, pass it to me now. Nationals? It's going down, nigga. What's up, Eric? I was waiting for it. That's why I stopped and paused. Some Memphis, some Texas, back up to Indiana, Chi-Town. Down to L.A. Shh. No, you don't. I never did it until you started it. I have been doing it to you a lot lately, though. I have done it to Terry quite a bit lately. Normally what I do when I stay in the room, but I've been doing a little drive-by lately. Blue Wave, did he really? RDC cards. This is already turning out to be a hell of a case. We're only two boxes in. Bill Gates, Donald Trump, let me hear now, hear now. What you out doing, Eric? Oh, he drive by. That's good. Getting bailed. Oh, that's my boy. Ron might not be here. He may have already fell asleep. He ain't chatting. He normally sticks around, but he has bailed before and picked me up later. Mets. San Francisco to Baltimore. San Francisco base to George. Twins. Bryce Harper, me. Orange paper to the A's. Astros. Blue paper to the Mets. Pirates. Tampa Bay Rays, green. King Wong to 75. Tampa Bay Rays. Mets. Braves. Got a blue wave pack right there. I'm trying not to cut into it. Marlins? Who'd you have, Midpit? Why are you saying nice? You got the Rays? Yep. Base? Brandon Shipley, D-backs. Manny Machado, Orioles. Jorge Soler, Cubs. Austin Meadows, Pirates. Jonah Heim to the Orioles. So no auto in the blue wave pack. Silver Ice, Tampa Bay. Tigers. Nah, you're on the board, George. I don't mind. He's waiting down the court. RDC's not here. I don't know where Ron went to. He may have already fell asleep, waiting for it to fill up. I hit him up on Twitter in a minute. I don't have his number. In the bit me again. Blue Paper, D-backs. Angels. We got a hell of a case, I know that. We got a black auto, I set it down. Show it in a minute. Jonathan Gray, mini. Orioles. Braves, Silver Ice. Blue Jays. Tigers, blue paper. Did you guys already see it? You guys already saw it? I didn't see it. Did you guys see it? If you've already seen it, I'll show it. Braves. Yankees. Orange paper to the A's. Orioles. Red Sox. Peterson, black, Padres. He did see it. Buckshot saw it. RDC cards. Dustin Peterson, black. These are the what, 35? 21 of 35. 21 of 35. Nice. Very nice case. Very nice case. Don't cool off, baby. Stay hot.
Understand you like I do.
Oh, nice. Wow. Thank you. Yep. Rays and Braves.
Rays and Braves.
Nick Cufo. Right on top. Nick Cufo. Tampa Bay Rays. Nick Cufo base.
Reds? Yankees, Aaron Judge. Tampa Bay. Blue paper, Rockies. A's, Arise, Cardinals. San Francisco Green to 75, Baltimore. Phillies. Tampa Bay. Blue Jays, Mini. Orange paper, Courtney Hawkins, White Sox. Phillies. Oscar Mercado, Cardinals, refractor. Right. Great. Now Craig Kimbrel's hurt. I know. Bill needs something. He's got five teams in this. Four teams, 4 or 5. Two for him, one for you, and then two Raz. So basically four teams. Thank you. all of them some hustle, man. Cardinals? Clint Frazier, base auto for the Indians. We had Indians and Strohs, MT Hawk 33. I want to see a redemption. I want to see a Meadows. Mariners. Christian Yelich, mini. Blake Taylor, Pirates. Haven't pulled very many Meadows. We pull Frazier's all the time. Silver Ice, Dodgers. Yankees. Red paper to 5. Mark Montgomery to the Yankees. Mark Montgomery to the Yankees to 5. Indy Paul. Yeah, they sell pretty well, actually, and this one's clean. 3 of 5. That one's clean. Very nice. Yeah, Frazier or Meadows is hard. Phillies? Twins? Blue to the Miami Marlins. John Townsley to 99 to Miami. Joel Stewart, Twins? Blue paper, D-backs, half a case down. Another blue wave pack. Thank you. Julio Teheran Mini, Braves. D-backs. Silver Ice Cardinals? Is that the Cardinals? Yep. Cardinals, Colton Wong? Gray Refractor? Charcoal? To the Brewers? Scooter Ginnett to the Brewers at 35. Padres, blue paper, Reese McGuire, the Pirates, Blue Jays, Cubs, Blue Jays, Blue Wave Pack, number 3. Jacob Nottingham to the Astros. Hyunjin Ryu to the Dodgers. Miguel Sano, Twins. Chris Anderson, Dodgers, Ian Clark, and Yankees. Pirates, blue paper, Angels, dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, we got a blue auto! Mets. Tom Wendell to the Dodgers. Tom Wendell blue to LA. Who had the Dodgers? Buckshot 21. Too bad that bad boy won't grade out. Buckshot, Tom Wendell, blue. 82 of 99. Man, that's been a good case. Blue, Clint Frazier, base. Dustin Peterson, black. Reese McGuire, Aflac. Dominic Smith, orange. J.P. Crawford, base. Black Wave, Jonathan Crawford. Trey Ball, refractor. We're only halfway done. I've done two cases and not be that damn good before. Shit. Got five on it. Cole Stewart was, Cole Stewart. Did I say Cole Stewart? I meant to say Trey Ball. Trey Ball, not Cole Stewart. Now it's Trey Ball, my fault. Trey Ball, not Cole Stewart.
Did you want me?
Goodness. Angels? Silver Ice? Orioles? Hunter Dozier Mini? X-Fractor. Nope, not X-Fractor. Just the die cut to the Braves. Brandon Drury? I have no idea who that is. I see red. Tigers? Hunter Winfrey?
Go all the way, but you did it to please me.
Nope, wasn't red. Never mind. Orange paper to the White Sox. Getting colorblind. Blue Jays. That's some Peterson blue paper. Race? Jed Gajorko, Mini? He done pissed me off. I dropped him from my fantasy league. Red Sox? Dustin? Yankees? Base auto, Eric Jarrillo. Very nice. Two Yankees. Indy Paul. Eric Jarrillo. You got good teams too, Sticks. You got really good teams. Dodgers. Give me a second, fellas. I'm going to pop this window open. Turn my heat back down. It dropped off cold last night. Turn my heat on. It's done got hot. Hi, buddy. What are you doing? You got a dog biscuit? Huh? Got a dog biscuit, buddy?
In the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda hot.
Yeah, dude, it's ridiculous. It was like 80 degrees yesterday. I fell asleep with every window in my apartment open. There's a fan on. Dude, I woke up about 4 o'clock this morning. It was so daggone cold. Which park are y'all playing basketball? Last week got a triple-double. Another Blue Wave pack. That's number 4 for the break. I've had cases before that had 0. Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven back though, little joke. And I'm yelling dominoes. Bruce had the Chronic. Lakers beat the Supersonics.
Hey, that Braves game was awesome.
D-backs, blue paper. Gregory Polanco, refractor. Silver Ice, Tigers. Boston Red Sox. And a Red Ice, Paul Goldschmidt. Manny, I told you, there's like 3 per case. Green. New York Yankees, Mason Williams to 75. Nats. Phillies. Bryce Harper, mini. Marlins. Ooh, we got a Blue Wave auto. Let's see how I'm going to do this. Get ha, base. Tyler Skaggs. D-backs, Mark Montgomery, Yankees, Tampa Bay Rays, Thomas Malone, Travis Demeritz, Rangers, J.P. Crawford, Blue Wave, Philadelphia Phillies. Yeah.
Who has the Phillies? Sticks?
Congrats, Sticks! I'm sending out tomorrow, Sticks. This one may have to go with it. Looks pretty good. I look at it again a little bit under my light. One of the edges are a little rough, but I don't think it's bad enough to where it shouldn't grade. I'll let you know in a bit. 11 to 50. Very nice case. Where you at, Bill? We need to get you something. Hunter Harvey, base auto for the Orioles. I'm sorry, buddy. We still got 3 boxes left. Hopefully it gets better for you. Hell, Bill's got 4 spot sticks. Yankees. Orange paper Tigers. Mariners. This case has been awesome. All we need now is a 1-of-1. Rays. Where you at, Chuck Sports Cards? What you got coming up, Eric? This is all I got, my man. So if you got something coming up the next couple nights, Eric, feel free to pimp it out. Let my guys know what you got. You got baseball, football, basketball, whatever you got. I don't even have anything ordered because things have been so slow on here. So I have to pick up something tomorrow. It won't be here till Thursday. So if you got some, Eric, feel free to. He's probably hanging out in Mike's room, not paying any attention to me. Or Joe Sappy, whoever's on tonight. There he is. There you go. Well, if you got it up in the store, Eric, feel free to link it. Tell you what, Bill, I got one of each, my man. I'll send you anyways. I got a Michael Lorenzen base auto and a Phil Irvin base auto. I'll send them to you. Michael Lorenzen's sitting right there in eye view. I don't know where the hell my Phil Irvin's at. I may have already put it in my big old plastic tub. I've seen a Phil Irvin base card, man, grade 9/5/10, sold for $6 a spot about 2 weeks ago. I didn't know they went for that much. I've been looking for mine. I ain't really been that worried about it, so I ain't looked hard. But if I had ran across it, rather easily, I was gonna grade it. I gotta find it. Manny Machado mini? Blue Jays, blue paper?
Oh, nice. Tim Anderson refractor auto. Don't see too many of him. I haven't pulled that many. B Hut 65. Don't see too many Tim Andersons. See a lot of Danish. Clint Frazier? Yankees? Silver Ice, D-backs, the Yankees, Francisco Lindor, mini, X-Fractor, die cut to the Mariners, Taylor, Evan Gattis, blue paper to the Cardinals. Cincinnati Reds. Orange paper to the Cardinals. We ain't had no gold out of this yet. We need some gold. Rays. Rays. I'm greedy. I want to see some gold, too. How long will they mourn me? Plays for the White Sox. He's actually pretty good. I don't pull him very often. He just don't get the hype that some of the other dudes get. I like Chris Anderson too from the Dodgers. I got a few Chris Anderson autos. I ain't got no Tim Andersons. I think I done packed all my Chris Andersons away. All the base cards, man, I don't even worry about. I just pack them up, put them in a box until next year, see what they do. I've been dumping my PC anyway so I can start over. I started over pretty much every year. I get a bunch of Chrome, a bunch of other stuff, and build it up a little bit. And then when a new draft class comes out, I'll dump the old one and either take the loss or the profit and then move on to the next. Keep some, depends on who they are. Shut up, Sticks. You got the Cubs, Indy Paul? You don't got the Cubs, do you?
Macho, wake up.
Yankees.
Oh, your PC? Yeah, I start mine over all the time. About once a year. I'll dump what I got and start over. It's no fun once I got... I mean, I had, like, at one time I had 50 Evan Gattis autos. 30 of them were slab. Like, it was just... It got ridiculous. I started dumping them all. Astros, Silver Ice. Cubs. There we go with some gold, baby! Here we go with some gold to the Miami Marlins. Aaron Blanton, gold to Miami. Sticks. The Funky Comadina. What you been up to, Brian? How you doing, buddy? I ain't talked to you on Facebook for a while. Mariners? Braves? Macho, stop snoring. Bogarts? Man, this motherfucker, he's out. He's back here snoring. He's out. He don't snore very often. Robert Comiskey, base auto for the Cardinals. Who has St. Louis? B-Hutch, 65. Orioles. Nick Castellanos, me. Tigers. Blue paper to the Phillies. Astros. Box 11 complete, fellas. 12th and final box. Good luck, gentlemen. If you guys haven't been to my room before, you haven't subscribed, my subscribe button is below my bio. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. About 12 away from 300, I think. I'm stuck in 280s for a long time. Welcome to Atlanta.
Oink, oink, peek, peek, do away with the pork. Let's take back the pork.
Mike Zunino, me. Blue paper to the D-backs. Josh Harden, refractor.
Go a little bit slower on this box. I don't want to show the auto right off the bat. And I don't know where the hell it's at. So.
Silver Ice, Tigers. Padres. Blue Refractor to the Braves. Connor Oliver to 99. Shelby Miller. Still hate in the morning. Hot club walking. Braves. Orioles. I'm calling this play. Mets. Find me up in one tweezy. On Monday, I'll be at it again. Holla. Twins. Orange paper, Phil Urban to the Reds. Things keep rolling. Don't get to the moon. Mark Montgomery, Yankees. Brandon Shipley. Base auto for the D-backs. Who had the D-backs? Poker. Phenom. Ouch, Bill. Sorry, buddy. Thanks for getting in, Indy Paul. Appreciate you. Appreciate you, buddy. Sorry, Bill, my man. Do a quick hit recap video. Thanks for tuning in. This is Case 31. Peace.